struggle talaga na gawin yung mga normal mong gawain, especially if nakadextrous ka. Okay, so isa-swab na po ako today. Waiting time for the result. So ayun guys, tumawag sa akin kanina yung nurse through this. Ayun, excited na ako umuwi. Nag-ayos na rin ako ng gamit. Kagamitan ko, ako'y nakapag-pack na. Yes. Memorable, pero wrong spelling pa rin. Kay God lang tayo mag-depend, hindi sa mga material things. Ito na yung discharge papers, pwede na akong umuwi. Tour tayo dito, o, diba? Yay! Thank you, Kuya Danny! Let's go!
The Philippines has announced a lockdown of the entire Metro Manila area.
The temporary restriction of travelers from the entire Hubei province of China.
Our greatest concern is the potential for the virus to spread to countries with weaker health systems.
Economic officials and analysts say the worst is yet to come.
Seems like this Christmas won't be completely out of all the things we used to do. All the routines we used to do. Seems like this Christmas won't be lonely. I'm locked in this room with nothing and no one, but I know that I'm with you. Can you see? It's not about the gifts, not about the food, not about the parties, not about our friends, not about the fun, not about the lights, but it's all about you.
Christ,
He gave His life to save
you.